The shooters were a couple of zips working for a guy named Luciano Reggio. Now, Reggio is a major drug trafficker. He's also liaison between the Gambinos in New York and the Sicilian mob. In fact, New York sent Reggio down to whack Matty Mattello. Take over the family. Imagine that, huh? Goddamn immigrant running the old neighborhood. You remember a guy named Willie Dolan?